frequency is being matched and the LED glows to make a forward motion, a loose grip and a close grip of the arm.